singing.
What is going on, everybody? My name is Mr. Cap, guys, and welcome, guys, to Mr. Cap's into a brand new video. Today, guys, we're going to do something a little bit more different, and this is some Battlefield 1 open beta gameplay. And I did one a while back on Titanfall 2 gameplay. I did pretty well in that one. But for the Battlefield 1 gameplay, guys, it is completely retarded. I mean, I cannot play this game that good, and you guys are about to witness me get destroyed by the other team. This was my first attempt playing on Battlefield 1. Today, you guys are going to watch it. The reason I do these is because if you guys don't have the beta yet, you can download the beta. It is free for everyone. It is an open beta. It's going to be limited. I think it's going to end the 8th. I really don't know, but I do think it's going to end the 8th. So if you guys want to get on that, get on the free games on the PSN store and pick that up for you guys, download it. I would. That's why I'm going to show you guys some gameplay of it today. And also, if you want to pick up Battlefield 1, your guys' self, here's some gameplay and here's some representation to show you guys what you might be experiencing in the game if you don't. Like, if you don't have enough time to actually download the beta, this is some gameplay for you guys. But this gameplay is completely horrific. I'm terrible at this game. I didn't know much about it. It was my first time playing Battlefield 1. I was everywhere. It was crazy. I honestly didn't know what I was doing. But here's the gameplay today, guys. Before I do end this part off, though, I want to give a huge, huge shout out to the graphics designer at EA at Battlefield, because these guys, the graphics in this game is amazing. Oh my god, you can't even see it through the video. You guys will have to actually legit see it your guys' self. It is so amazing. So here's some gameplay, guys. It's pretty long for gameplays to just give you guys a representation of how the game works, how it feels, how the guns shoot, how it sounds. It really does put you in that kind of World War scenario. It's really, really good. The graphics look excellent. I mean, excelente. So, like I said, guys, you can pick it up for yourself. Get on the PSN store. It should be there. It's an open beta. And that's pretty much it. And I want you guys to know that this gameplay is just so bad. It's so bad. But here you guys go. Here's the gameplay. If you guys do enjoy, guys, smack the little button below. If you guys are new, subscribe for more content. And here's your guys' Battlefield 1 gameplay.
Losing objective Charlie. We have lost objective Charlie. We have taken objective Edward. Thank you. Objective Freddy. We have taken Objective George. Objective Edward. We have taken Objective Charlie. We've taken the losing Objective Charlie. We have lost Objective Charlie. lost Objective Duff. We have taken Objective Freddy. We have lost Objective Apples. We have lost Objective Freddy.
Objective lost! Get out of time!
We have lost Objective Charlie.
Come on.
taken objective apples. We are losing objective dark. Lost objective George. We have taken objective Edward. We have lost objective Butter. We have lost objective Apple.